a blessed day, a blessed Mother's Day to all moms who are listening to this, and also for the eternal good of all our moms who have gone before us. This is Father Dave just wishing you all a blessed Mother's Day. You know, myself, my mom always taught us, my family of seven, my brothers and sisters, we're always taught on Mother's Day, she's the second best mother in the world. And for yourselves who are watching this, our earthly mom really is the second best mom in the world. And you know who's number one? Mary herself, the mother of God, who always said yes. And so on my Mother's Day note to my mom, I've done this for years, and she's still alive at 97 at St. Anne's here in town. My Mother's Day note, it will be saying to the second best mommy in the world, knowing that Mary herself is number one. And so just a reminder, as you write or pray for your mother, pray also to Mary that she continues to watch over us. She is our mom. And now a blessing on all moms. May the hand of God be upon you, those here on earth and those who have gone before us. The blessing of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.